We hit the streets of New York City with one sole purpose.
With the purpose to educate strangers about what happened on this tragic day last year. We wrote the names of all 51 victims from that mass shooting and attached them to 51 roses.
With each rose symbolically representing one of the martyrs who were slain on that day.
Our goal is to remember our brothers and sisters who were martyred on this day, and I want to take you along in this journey with me so that we could give out some flowers together and remember our beautiful brothers and sisters.
Keep watching till the end, because these strangers' reactions are truly heartwarming.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. Oh, that, wow.
Way of life as cute, even in 100.
Who's your next person you're gonna give it to? Okay, that person can go on to give it to him. Thank you so much.
Have a good one.
All right, she's giving you a flower, okay? Here this time.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Here, one for you, my love. Last year, this time.
We're not charging anyone for flowers. Here you go. There's a flower for you too, love. Here you go. Today marks the 1-year anniversary of the Christchurch mass shooting that took place in New Zealand.
Basically, a terrorist came inside of a house of God and just opened fire.
Right, killed 51 people.
House of God should always be secure. No matter what your religion is, it should always be a safe place, a mosque specifically for Muslims. And he just came in with a rifle and just shot up the people and killed them in cold blood from the ages of 3 all the way up to the age of 70. And we're just going around to spread a positive word. Each flower represents one of the people who were killed that day. We have 51 roses to represent each of the victims. Their names are attached over there as well. Everyone has their own name.
So
and it
sweet.
Says the name
the
of each person
name.
And
oh,
the
that,
age.
Wow. Sure. Wow.
And the age, the name and the age of each person who died.
That's somebody who passed.
Yeah. And you know the craziest part is, and I have children myself, the youngest person was 3 years old who passed away.
Oh, wow.
You know, they were murdered.
Right,
just a terrible thing to do. And, you know, like I think of them as my own child and, you know, give a high five.
These are the names
and the ages. Each person has a different name and an age next to them because each flower represents one different unique person.
Thank
and
God.
Never forgotten, their names are on every single one of them. Their ages as well.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. So,
54,
you know,
that's young.
Man, there was a 3-year-old in there.
Are
as
you
well.
Kidding
yeah.
me?
And as Muslims, we believe that if you take the life of one innocent soul, it is as if you killed all of humanity. And on that day, humanity died 51 times over. We would want peace in the world, of course, but there's certain areas that you should never target, and a house of God, a church, a mosque, a temple, they're just off limits.
Believe it or not, I'm right there with you.
You know, they're completely off limits. We just want to educate people about what happened so that these things don't happen, and so that's just such a tragic thing to experience, you know, but we're giving them out so that people could remember what happened, give a little more context about what happened. We just wanted to give out a rose. Stay safe with your family. Love them, because you never know what can happen.
We're just going around to spread awareness about what happened and just to educate people. Okay, stay safe, God bless you, and that's it.
Okay, so we're just going around giving a positive message.
Sure.
So we continue to educate people by giving out the flowers, but I'd have to say the proudest moment for me was my daughter joining me on this Dawah project. I wanted my daughter involved in this Dawah project because one of the people who died that day was a 3-year-old boy. Something I learned while giving out these roses is that some people could care less.
Oh. And this is the name of the person who was killed and their age as well, too.
Okay, here.
No, no, it's for you.
Sorry, no, I can't accept it.
Why can't you accept
it? No, here, thank you.
Why can't you accept
thank
it?
Thank you, though.
But why not?
Just a flower for you. She's giving you a flower.
Giving out free roses over here. You wouldn't like a rose? No problem.
It's not because they're bad people, but we're really just so caught up with our own stresses of life. The majority of the people do care and were heartbroken to hear about such disgusting terrorist acts taking place. And then later, my other daughter joined me to get involved in some Dawah action as well.
Oh, she's walking away from you. No, find her. He's trying to give you a rose. Come here. Give it to her. Okay, take care. I'm sorry, she's giving you a rose. Sorry, she just wants to give you a rose. She just wants to give it. Give it to her as well. That's it.
But before we finish this video, just remember.
Well, just not clicking for watching, guys. We came out and gave out 51 roses, each rose symbolizing one of the martyrs from that gruesome mass shooting. I think this was a great opportunity to educate the people and to allow the names of each one of these martyrs to live on forever. And inshallah, please make sure that you make a beautiful dua for them in the comment section below. Tell me some of your greatest takeaways from the social experiment. And until next time, I'm out.